Achoo. Hello. This match is basically a test. A test to see, you know, if Ryan Lash beats Dylan, Ryan Lash goes for the newest rebranded title against Dylan. To be a, you know, yeah. Ryan Lash is going for Ronda to be encountered. Ryan Lash, you know, wrestling background. And no wonder if someone's still on here. I don't get Ryan Lash's trunks though. I really don't get it. He's just different. Boston Crab. Look at the red hair referee from Joshi Sports. Another Boston Crab. Fireman's carry. And that's another Boston Crab. Grounded him and Dylan Collins. Trying to out wrestle him. That's the thing he's trying to do. He's trying to out wrestle him. I don't know about out wrestling somebody, Ryan. Oh my god, the headbutt is just crazy. Oh, I can't stand that headbutt, man. Chop. Outside the ring.
One, two, three, four, five, six,
you need to get back in the
seven,
count, man.
Eight, nine, 10,
I think we're getting a snatch
11, 12, 13,
Dylan's gonna stay with the company. Oh, code breaker.
One, two.
It's out.
One, two.
It's out. The elbow drop, Macho Man. And a suplex. Dylan's dating, bro. DDT. DDT. I thought that was almost a sling. I was like, what type of sling blade is that? That breaker. For the Boston Crab. I wonder how that big ass cut happened. Was he doing wrestling? Or sure he got into a bar fight. That's a big ass cut. That's paint, that's amazing. And the Boston Crab is pretty much like so.
10 minutes gone.
Good toss. Play with the Lord. Powerbomb.
One, two.
Kick song. Back breaking. With Campbell clutch. Oh, he's outside the ring. Yeah, he's supposed to be outside the ring. Closing his door, closing his door. He's getting that boost of energy. Boosting him up, making him stronger. Bam. Bam. Kicks out. That's a spin kick. Ooh, the power guy says he's a 9, boy. Damn. Fast as this throws him down. We need to get back in the ring. Damn! That kick. I lost my voice after that, though. Keep left.
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
What if it was going to be like a count?
13, 14, 15, 16.
You hear the prayers of the ring? Get back in the ring. Cobra. Pressure. Pinfall.
One, two, three.
And Dylan takes out his first challenge.
Stomach, lock out, anything with alcohol coming down. All is rum. All is rum.
I'll be honest with you, right? I kind of want, Ryan to win this match. But Ryan lost, so I guess Ryan's not in the title picture for this title. Maybe. I don't know. So I'm curious. You know what? This also got me curious too. Who's gonna face Kano for the national championship? You may never know. But hey, it's whatever. You got this week and next week. Next week, we'll finalize everything for Crossfire. But hey. Yeah. Damn, I wish Ryan would put in this match. Alright, time for the next match, people. Here comes Frank Wilson. Is that in his corner? Fucking Reggie Cannon, of all people, I guess we just hired Reggie Cannon to be a manager now. Well, this is something. We haven't seen this motherfucker in a while. I know Cedric's gonna see this video and be like, what the fuck is this motherfucker doing here? Well, managing the guy Manson. The guy himself. Frank Yosef or some guy, man. With Reggie Candace by Guy Mance inside. Even this level. Why are you going to that side? Irish whip in the corner. But kicks him off. I just been told that like at the end of the night we will see who's Kano's opponent will be at Crossfire. And boy, this should be fun. We don't know who Kano will face at Crossfire. All tops will be on the line. Besides the tag titles, so all titles will, all current two titles will be on the line. Until this topic is proper, there will be no tag division. But that does not mean the tag titles are dead. They're just on hiatus right now. Ooh, just damn. That should have been a pin. Okay, what he's going for. A crucifix spin. The tornado of the eye of the storm. Came up clutch. The arm break. Disarm him. Created like pain. This is all for two plus outside the ring.
1, 2, 3.
Ooh, he falls into the ring.
5.
Ooh, chop.
6, 7.
Get a lot of takedown.
9, 10.
Why the fuck is he off of?
13.
Logically, right? Chops him. Goes in the corner. Punch after punch after punch after punch. First suplex. Outside the ring.
1, 2.
Face to point. Reggie Cannon's just looking, scouting at Guy Manson. I guess Guy Manson was like, hey Reggie, I know you used to work for CR and you was a great manager. I look up to you. So why did you spot my match? And tell me what I did wrong. I guess that's what happened. He flexed. Down.
1, 2.
Kicks out. With his elbows. Ooh, that one was good. Pinfall.
1, 2.
Kicks out. Ooh, cross arm breaker. Elbow on the top rope.
Wow.
White noise. What the fuck at the same time as that? 6 out. Keep left. Kicks him up. Ooh, this is elbow. This match so far so good. I managed to put up a good match. My two threats, the reverse Queen of the Super. On top rope. Phoenix Splash. I think that was a Phoenix Splash. That's my breaker. White noise again. I think I got noise. What you going for? I'm going across the ring. And Superman punch. A super elbow punch. Superman elbow. Ooh, this is a shot. Picks him up. Go drop kick. Ooh. Harsh mission. Oh, he's going for it. Another white noise, or whatever that movie is. Going for the ropes. Superman punch. He misses it. Got punched in the face, though. He got a vicious elbow to the face and got cradled up. Picks up. Now that was a white noise. He got nice and nice. That was a pretty good match. Oh, it's called a backflip driver. He didn't do a backflip. The fuck? That was a good match. 78. I'll give it an 80. Of course, Reggie Cannon's here, so the evidence can be low because he lost the match, so. Yeah. Hello, Reggie. How you doing? If you end up making a fucking abomination of a group. I swear, if Reggie starts fucking up my damn company, bro. Well, it's not my company. I'm just a commentator. But if he fucks up this company, all franchise gonna have his head, bro. Well, time for our main event, people. Our main event. Oh, I still like this guy. Introducing Togan Tongan Chris Daniels. Opponent. This is Jesus Rodrigo.
Fight!
We're getting started. So far, Rodrigo is taking advantage of the 5 minutes carries. But Chris is like, hell no, I'm not letting him pick off the arm. Carry. It's cool. The fucking signs, bro. The people bring signs to this shit. I don't know if people actually bring signs to see like an IWR match. Ooh, kick and sink. Shoulder joint to kick and sink. That's nice. That's tough. On top. Okay, for the armbar. Smack him. Choking him out. Bruh, if I see another one of them headbutts, bruh, I'm going off. They so dangerous, bruh. Oh my god. They're so... Dang, I can't stand these headbutts, bro. I'm a clutch. I think he's going to end an elbow butt. I got smack in the face, bro. I got strangled. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Smack in the face. And strangled.
5 minutes gone.
Back up to the corner. Grab your butt. Chop party. Sucker each other. Got elbowed. It's going for them. King Kong knee. Kicks out. Try to break the arm. Airplane spin. And keep kicking the ropes. Game of clutch. Suplex. Exposed. Why are you gonna look like a nope. I don't know why. It just looks like that. Ooh, just punch. Did he just chop him in the throat? Oh, suplex outside the ring.
1, 2.
And here comes Chris. 8 minutes into this match, and he's like, damn. Uppercut. Wait, what? He's on logic. Airplane spin? Airplane spin. Chops in the throat.
1, 2.
Suplex, stalling suplex, but the blood hit to the brain. It's going up top rope, but he got down because he got up.
10 minutes gone.
Suplex. No, it's a choke slam. Super mega choke slam. He's taunting his bitch ass. He's going for it. Damn. Just damn. His horns, my Lee. Place me Kong in the Kong of horns. The camera clutch. The camera clutch. Uppercut his bitch ass. Drags him. Over the corner, pulls in the corner. Ooh, the driver. Fireman's driver. For the sharpshooter, the scorpion deathlock. He's looking at his. Ooh, plus of the mess of the slam. They got kicked out. Step up kick. Got the crossface, I think. They run to the ropes. He misses him. He's going for something. Chop party, chop party. Drop kick. Pinfall. Kick side. Uppercut. Stomp on his switch over. Disrespectful. Ooh. Turn right down. Wrestling. Chokehold. Forcing him. Pin. Kicks out. He thought he was kicking around. Spine buster. Expose. He pulls back. What the fuck? The $1 million fist. That could have got the win. Can you believe this? This about to get the win. Spine buster. And Rodrigo gets the victory. Oh no! Wait, what? Hold up. So, I just got words that brought that. This is. Wait, what? Well? Rodrigo just literally, he basically just put his foot down. He put his foot down. He said, Kano, I want you at Crossfire. Put his foot down. He said, Kano, it's going to be me and you, Crossfire. 101, and this is the same song you will hear after I beat you for the national championship. Can Rodrigo beat Kano? Or will Kano reign continue? We never know. This was fun. I'll see you guys soon.